I have been pushed to the edge. That's right, I'm using fucking Speleologist. I'm just not, I'm having the worst luck in Blitz today, I swear to God. Everybody, or not, I don't want to say everybody is teaming, but at least, and whenever I run into a game, there's at least, what do I want to say, three, like, groups of teamers. Or there's some guy who's, like, very fucking good at block hitting. So there's those guys, too, but I've been pushed to the edge, and I don't know if you saw it, if you're just, like, listening to the video, but you might want to go back and look, just to double check if you don't trust your ears, because I'm not sure I trust myself here that I picked Speleologist. I can't believe I fucking did it. But I actually upgraded Speleologist to level 7. No, I'm just kidding. I'm using Speleologist 1. And I don't fucking care. I'm just gonna kill everyone with it. I'm gonna kill everyone with my little pickaxe. Alright? And that's just how it's gonna be. You're just gonna have to deal with it. That's just how it's gonna be. I don't like doing it. I don't want to do it, but I just have to. I've recorded all those games, and they'll make for a very nice fail montage later on when I can actually record without, or like, outside of Windows Movie Maker. This is a guy. Oh, I'm being tested. My pickaxe is being tested, and it has prevailed. We got an upgrade. Oh shit, we got to get out of here though. We got an upgrade to our pickaxe. Alright. Pow pow. Our bodyguards. Alright. We are the rulers of the world. I'm a Speleologist, you cannot phase me. I'm just imagining those cows right there as like, what are those people called that just like, what are those people called? I don't want to say the bodyguards, but you know those people who like sit outside, the bouncers, you know those people who like sit outside the clubs, or like, you know, I don't know, whatever, some like exclusive place. They're like these big ass fat dudes, and they're strong, they're looking buff as shit, and they're just not the kind of guys you would want to fuck with. I can just imagine the cows looking like them, just sitting over the edge like, fuck with me, man. You won't do it, come at me. I don't know. Alright, let's get that. Oh, you know what I should do? I gotta get efficiency on my pickaxe. I haven't done that in so long. Wait, this guy behind, oh, he's just down there. Okay. If I kill another Speleologist, or if he happens to have a pickaxe, I'm enchanting it, and I am getting efficiency, and I'm gonna win. And you guys are just gonna have to deal with it. I'm sorry, but that's how it is. I've been pushed to the limit. What the fuck? This guy is actually fishing. How much health is he at? 3. Oh, 13 maybe. I want the kill. There we go. Where are you at? How much health are you at? You're at 13. Alright. There we go. And you're dead. Oh, I think you might be hacking actually. Yeah, it looks like you're hacking. So, oh, are you kidding me? I'm out of arrows. Damn. I guess that does the trick. And you're teaming. Alright, fuck it. I don't even care. This is getting uploaded. Oh, you're not teaming. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh, I'm getting that bug where if you just click on the damn things, it messes you up. If you click on mobs, it, like, teleports you in the air for a second. I don't know. It's a really weird bug, but that's actually a fairly good video of it. But we got them. We got those guys off our ass, so I feel like I could win this game if I get a speed buff, if I steal the kill in deathmatch. But I don't know. I'm not gonna hold my pickaxe when we go into the deathmatch because I don't want them to see it. I don't want them to see how good or like, you know, see how big of a threat I am. No, I'm something way better than Tim. I'm Speleologist 1. Alright, let's get the taunt in. He's gonna go after me, I think. Okay, so we're gonna have to just kill this dude straight up, right? No, 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 no. Mobs, dogs, no. Just all around no. Please, please let me have this one moment. Let me have this moment. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I won a game of Blitz. Holy shit. It's unbelievable. How did I do that? Oh my god. Yeah, nice OP Speleologist. Are you fucking kidding me? I am Speleologist 1! Wow. Okay. I don't even give a fuck, though. Jesus Christ. So, I was going to try and get ahead on my uploads today, so they could be out a little bit earlier, you know, like earlier in the day, because I usually upload around, like, 7, 8 o'clock, but today was just a wonder trying to get 2 fucking games done, so I don't think that'll be happening, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully I wasn't too pissed off and didn't bitch too much, but I don't know, maybe you think that's funny. Maybe some of you think that's funny, laughing at my fucking misery. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed. I will see you tomorrow. Peace.